What's up, guys? It's DTNB Randomness, and Logan Paul put out a new video today called the New Maverick Gym Muscles, and I also put out some new jewelry for sale on my Facebook page, which is linked below. Now let's get into this vlog. It's my Facebook page linked below. Sorry. Basically, this video kind of was boring. They basically go after KSI in this, which is normal. It's basically Logan saying that he's a pussy and ain't going to fight KSI because of the crap that he keeps getting himself into. So basically Logan is being a wuss. And then they show us his gym, which was actually a pretty awesome looking gym. Amazing with the stuff that they got in there and the new equipment and all that. But why have a gym if you ain't going to do something with it? We all want to see Logan versus KSI or Jake versus KSI. I'm pretty sure we're not going to ever see either one because Logan and Jake have pretty much showed how big of a pussies they are. I like Logan for the most part, but he is pretty much showing that he's scared of KSI, which is pretty sad. Are you that big of a pussy you can't go have a one-on-one boxing match with KSI? He'll give you like 5 or 6 months to get ready, you idiot. Wow. These Paul brothers are morons. Follow me on Twitter, link below, and check out my jewelry on Facebook, link below.